Welcome to Up Up Down Down Quick Unboxing. Let's go.
I've been waiting for this,
but I know exactly what this is. And I also just got something else. It's real weird. A huge box with Chateloup logos all over it. I'm kind of excited because I have no clue what that is. Oh, the box is kind of open already. Oh. Let's see what pair this is. Oh my god. Oh my god, my Luigi's.
And my Mario.
Over. Same shoe. And it says game. Together, they say game over. Look at the shoes. I'm not even a shoe guy. Look at this box. I'm like, I can't throw this box away. And then we got another pair too. Oh my god. I went real with it. I went so real. My arm is doing that thing where I don't feel like it's my arm.
Oh my god. Jesus. These are so good.
Same thing on the bottom with the game. And the over. They couldn't get to my house fast enough.
Oh my god.
And then the tongue. Tongue on these bad boys. Look at it.
Look at it. Oh my god. Yes. Yes.
Got them on. Beavis and Butthead style shorts. Okay, but can we take a second and appreciate down to the end of the shoelaces? Are you kidding me? This is so good. Everybody. This is so good. That was a quick unboxing. Up, up, down, down. Make sure you follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at Up, Up, Down, Down without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But no matter the circumstances, make sure that you always and forever keep it tight. Oh my god, look at these shoes again. Look at them. Oh my god.
Oh my god.